week, a lot of people are talking about the Taj Mahal, right? And for various reasons. And one of those reasons are about the origins of that place. And this question has been bugging me for the longest time, you know. I've been wondering myself, why are so many people attracted to the Taj, like ants to sugar or bees to a flower? I did my research and found out every year, somewhere between 2 million to 4 million people visit the Taj. I mean, that's just slightly less than the population of New Zealand, which is a country. So can you imagine every year, people enough to populate a country visit the Taj Mahal? It just beats me. Why would people come here? I mean, it's just a heap of rocks. Okay, white rocks, but heap of rocks at the end of the day. They've been arranged in a particular fashion, like a dome on a minaret, but they're just rocks at the end of the day. Come on. But people keep coming and coming and coming. And I found the reason about this great mystery about the Taj, why people keep coming and visiting it, very recently. In fact, last week, when I met this brilliant, unsung genius of a guy who lives in total obscurity, and he told me that the Taj Mahal is actually an alien tracking device. Yeah. It was placed there when it was being built, and it's been hidden and invisible, and no one knows about it. And what happens is, once you go there, the waves out of this tracking device enter your head, right? And they sort of invade your frequency and insert them itself inside your brain. And once you go back, you are like a zombie. You want to go left, you go right. You want to go straight, you go back. Another thing that happens to you is you start talking about the Taj like no one's business. You say, hey, have you been to the Taj? No, you must go there. You meet another friend, you say, hey, have you been to the Taj? You must go there, you must go there, you must go there. You're like a zombie. You can't stop yourself from selling the Taj wherever you go. And so next year, all those people who you've told about the Taj, they go. And when they come back, they can't stop talking about the Taj. And more people go there. And this way, this whole process of the alien agenda gets increased manifold. And every year, more and more and more people go to the Taj. And somewhere out there, millions of light years away from us, some alien beings are watching us, tracking us, each and every movement. And we don't know whether they are friendly or hostile. Most certainly they have to be hostile if they have such a long-term evil agenda on their minds. And this guy, no one's talking about this guy. He's an unsung genius. He's finally discovered the reason people are visiting the Taj in so many numbers every year. He's an alcoholic. His kidneys are not working, and he might die soon. But Discovery's not talking about him. Nat Geo's not talking about him. History's not talking about him. None of the papers write about him. This mad genius who discovered the real reason why Taj Mahal is such a visitor magnet. Amazing. You guys keep watching and laughing. I'll be back once again next week with another lovely, hilarious video. Don't forget to subscribe and like. I'll be back.